X is 5.2, 8 is some. Second subdivision, identify the type of the conic center, find the center, next four key, next vertices and the directrices and each of the following cases. First of all, the given values is to convert the general form, okay? That is, this one fully cancelled to x. So, x square divided by 100. Next plus y square divided by 64. Where x equal to x plus 1, y equal to y minus 2. Okay, wow. So, the given conic is ellipse. The given conic is ellipse with major axis along x axis. Major axis along with the x axis. Okay, ma'am. Next, a square is equal to 100. Next, b square is equal to 64. A square is equal to 100. B square is equal to 64. So, a is equal to 10. A is equal to 10. B is equal to 8. Okay, ma'am. First, to find out value of e. So, e is equal to root of 1 minus b square divided by a square is equal to root of into 1 minus 64 divided by 100. So that is equal to root of 36 divided by 100 is equal to 6 by 10. Okay, ma. 6 by 10 is equal to 3 by 5. 6 by 10 is equal to 3 by 5. Next, to find out value of a, e. A is equal to, a is going to 10. So 10 into 3 divided by 5. Okay. So this one cancel, 2 is equal to 6, which implies AE is equal to 6. Okay, ma. AE is equal to 6. First to find out center. The first value is center. Center. The first refer caps letter X, caps letter Y. Okay, ma. Next one, refer small letter X, small letter Y. Caps letter X equal to X plus 1. Caps letter Y is equal to Y minus 2. That is the small letter values. Okay. The first term is, so generally, caps letter X, caps letter Y. That is the caps letter X, caps letter Y. The ellipse. So, this is the form of the center is called 0, 0. Okay. This is called 0, 0. This one caps letter X, caps letter Y. So, caps letter X is equal to X plus 1 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 1. Next to Y minus 2 is equal to 0. Y is equal to plus 2. So V of minus 1 comma 2, the value of C, the value of C, center, that is called H comma K. H comma K is equal to minus 1 comma 2. Okay, the first one is completed. The next is going to value of vertices. Next one, vertices. So, vertices means the value of vertices x-axis, that is the formation of a, 0, next minus a, 0. A value is going to 10. So, 10, 0, next minus 10, 0. So, this one x, y, x, y. Okay. The caps letter x, y axis is, caps letter x is equal to x, x plus 1. X value. So, small letter X plus 1 is equal to 10. Next, small letter X plus 1 is equal to minus 10. Next, Y value. So, Y minus 2 is equal to 0. So, this one X is equal to 9. X is equal to minus 11. Y is equal to 2. So, A value 9, 2. Next a dash value minus 11 comma 2, the complete value of vertices. So next going to the focus, next value is going to focus. So foci, the value of foci is plus or minus ae comma 0. Next plus or minus ae, plus or minus ae is equal to 6. So plus or minus 6 comma 0. So 6 comma 0, next one minus 6 comma 0, the caps letter x, y, x, y. So caps letter x is equal to plus 6 minus 6. So x plus 1 is equal to 6. X plus 1 is equal to minus 6. Y minus 2 is equal to 0. X is equal to 5. X is equal to minus 7. Y is equal to 2. So S of 5 comma 2, S dash of minus 7 comma 2, focus is completed. Okay, va? Next going to directories. So the directories is directories formula x equal to plus or minus a by e. Now x is equal to plus or minus a is equal to 10. E value is going to e is equal to 3 by 5. That is a 6 by 3 by 5. Okay. Now x equal to plus or minus 50 divided by 3. X is equal to 50 divided by 3. Small letter x is equal to small letter x plus 1 equal to 5, 50 divided by 3. X plus 1 is equal to minus 50 divided by 3. X equal to 50 by 3 minus 1. X equal to minus 50 divided by 3 minus 1. X is equal to this one 47 divided by 3. The first directory is. Next x is equal to minus 53 divided by 3. The second one is completed. So now complete all the questions. Next going to the diagram. The first y axis. This is called y axis. Next x axis. X dash y dash, this one 0 comma 0. Okay, ma. First values is center is going to minus 1 comma 2. So that is the value minus 1 comma 2. Okay, ma. So this one minus 1 comma plus 2, that is the point. So the dummy axis, that is called the caps letter x, x dash. Next small letter, caps letter y dash. This is y dash y. Okay. Next point is going to vertices. Vertices is 9 comma 2 plus 9 comma 2. So there is 1. So plus 9 comma 2. That is the a value 9 comma 2. Next minus 11 comma 2. This one minus 1. This is a dash minus 11 comma 2. So the ellipse is called formed by the point. Okay. Next value foci. Foci is equal to 5 comma 2. 5 means this is 5 comma 2. S of 5 comma 2. Next is 7 comma 2. This that value is 7 comma 2 minus. So this one S dash. Okay. Wa? So next one x is equal to plus 47 divided by 3. So 47 divided by 3. This is minus 53. So the first directory is x equal to minus 53 divided by 3. The second one is x equal to 47 divided by 3. Okay. Wa? So this one directory is, this is also directories. So this one focus, that is called the foci. This one center C of minus 1 comma 2. This is foci. So this one vertices, this one also vertices. Okay, va?